Unit 7 Matter and Energy Chapter 16 States of Matter Matter is anything that has mass and occupies space. It is made up of tiny particles called atoms and molecules. These particles are so small that we cannot see them with naked eyes. For example, air is made up of molecules and of gases such as oxygen and carbon dioxide. Similarly, water is made up of water molecules. In fact, all living and non-living things are also made up of matter. The molecules of matter are held together by attractive forces. Status of matter. Water exists in three different forms: ice, water, and steam. The three forms of water represent their different physical state: solid, liquid, and gas. Ice is the solid state, water is the liquid state, and steam is the gaseous state. In fact, solid, liquid, and gas are the three basic states of matter. Molecules. All the matter in the world is made up of tiny particles called the molecules. They are so small that we cannot see them. All the molecules that make up the matter are consistently moving. There are vacant space between two molecules which cannot be seen. The space between the molecules is called intermolecular space. Solid. Solid are usually hard. The molecules in a solid are very closely packed. There is no space for them to move around. Solids have a fixed shape. They have a definite volume. The space occupied by solid object is called its volume. Examples are chair, stone, table, brick, book, and ice. However, some solids can change their shape when a force is applied to them. Clay, rubber band, sponge, and chapati duck are such solids. Some solids bend or break when a force is applied. For example, a pencil. Liquids. The molecules in a liquid are not very closely packed. They have some space to move around. Liquid do not have a fixed shape. They take the shape of the container they are poured into. However, they have a definite volume. Liquid can flow, hence they are also called fluids. Juice, milk, oil, and water are liquids. Can you bend or break water? No. Liquids cannot be bent or broken. Gases. The molecules in gases are loosely arranged. They have enough space to move around freely. Gases do not have a fixed shape, size, or volume like liquid. Liquids. Gases can also flow. Air, smoke, and steam are gases. Air is a mixture of gases such as oxygen, carbon dioxide, and nitrogen. Changes of states. The state of matter can change from one form to another when we heat or cool it. For example, ice, solid, changes to water, liquid, when it is heated. Solid to liquid. When we heat a solid, it changes to its liquid form. For example, ice changes to water on heating. The process by which a solid changes to a liquid is called melting. Liquid to gas. When we heat a liquid, it changes to its gaseous form. For example, water changes to water vapor on heating. The process by which a liquid changes to a gas is called evaporation. Gas to liquid. When we cool gas, it changes to its liquid form. For example, water vapor changes to water on cooling. The process by which a gas changes to a liquid is called condensation. Liquid to solid. When we cool a liquid, it changes to its solid form. For example, water changes to ice on cooling. The process by which a liquid changes to a solid is called freezing. Physical and chemical changes. Matter undergoes two types of changes, physical changes and chemical changes. Physical changes, this is a temporary change in which the molecules of the substance undergoing change do not change. For example, changing of water into ice or melting of wax candy. Chemical change. This is permanent change. This is a change in which new molecules are formed. For example, burning of paper is a chemical change. Molecules of paper are different from those of ash.